Good evening. I am Victoria Mashevsky, and this is Haley Karskadden, and we will be your host for tonight. I would like to welcome everyone to the annual talent show. Before I begin, I would like to open the show with the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tonight, we have 19 very brave and talented young men and women that will compete for first, second, and third place. I would like to ask that all electronic devices are turned to silent.
Let us start out by introducing our panel of judges. Please stand when we say your name. First, we have Mrs. Barber. Next, we have Mr. and Mrs. DePaula. Mr. Sotero. And last, but certainly not least, Mrs. DePartolomis.
Thank you to all of our judges for volunteering your time to judge our talent show. So without further delay, let the show begin. First up, we have Marissa Ayanta singing Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True, Put It Together, Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo.
Salakadula, Michikabula, Bibbidi Bobbidi, Bibbidi Bobbidi. Salakadula, Michikabula, Bibbidi Bobbidi, Bibbidi Bobbidi. Mirror, mirror on the wall, can you picture me at all? I can be whatever I want to be. I can make my story change, just like in a picture frame. Magic spells and fairy tales, pennies in a wishing well. So pick up the pieces, you just look inside. Put it together, it's magic, huh? You go, Alaka, Alakazoo, and when you put it together, it's magic, huh? Because all you need is inside of you. So put it together and go bippity boppity boo. Me chicka boo a lot. Bippity boppity bippity boppity. Everybody has a dream. Sometimes it's like it never seems that your wish will change to reality. But if you feel you had enough, don't you think of giving up? There's no mountain you can climb, one step at a time. All that you needed was there all the time. Put it together, it's magic. You go, Alaka, Alakazoo. And when you put it together, it's magic. Because all you need is inside of you. So put it together and go bippity boppity boo. Bitchikaboola, bippity boppity, bippity boppity. Salakadoola, bitchikaboola, bippity boppity, bippity. Everybody, all that you needed was there all the time. Put it together, it's magic. You go, Alaka, Alakazoo. And when you put it together, it's magic. Because all you need is inside of you. And when you put it together, it's magic. You go, Alaka, Alaka.
kazoo, and when you put it together, it's magic, huh? Because all you need is inside of you. So put it together and go bippity boppity boo. Peek-a-boo la, bippity boppity, bippity boppity. Salakadula, peek-a-boo la, bippity boppity, bippity boppity. Salakadula, peek-a-boo la, bippity boppity, bippity boppity. Salakadula, peek-a-boo la. Bippity, boppity, bippity.
Thank you.
Great job, Marissa. Next up, we have James Simmons, who's going to give us a pickup line.
So I'm gonna do pickup lines in between acts, in case you didn't know that. So here's my first one. Are you a time traveler? Because I can see you in my future.
Now we have David Woodruff singing Somewhere Along the Way by Nat King Cole.
Hello. This is my last year in high school, to be honest. Well, I'd like to thank you all guys for coming here. So, can we do a little bit of a jig? All right, let's just get things started. I used to walk with you along the avenue, our hearts were carefree and gay. How could I know I'd lose you? Somewhere along the way, the friends we used to know would always smile hello. No love like our love, they'd say. And love slipped through our fingers somewhere along the way. I should forget, but with the loneliness of night, I start remembering everything. You're gone again. There's still a feeling deep inside that you will always of me. So now I look for you along the avenue, and as I wonder, I pray that someday soon I'll find you somewhere along the way. I should forget, but with the loneliness of night, I start remembering everything. You're gone, and yet
There's still a feeling deep inside that you will always be part of me. So now I look for you along the avenue, and as I wander, I pray that someday soon I'll find you somewhere. Somewhere along the way.
Thank you.
Next, we have James Simmons with another pickup line.
Are you guys ready for another one? Are you Pepsi? Because you look so delicious.
Next up, we have Nick Westervelt playing Riptide by Vance Joy on the ukulele.
And the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in that dream. Ooh, ooh, and they come unstuck later, run down to the riptide, taken away through the dark side. I wanna be your left handy man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Here's this movie that I think you'll like. This guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. Cowboys running from himself. She's been living on the higher shelf. Ooh, oh, and they come unstuck later, run down to the riptide, taken away through the dark side. I wanna be your left handyman. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't help it any other way. I swear she's destined for the screen. closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh, lady, running down through the riptide, taking away through the dark side. I wanna be your left-handy man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. A lady running down through the riptide, taking away through the dark side. I wanna be your left-handy man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. A lady running down through the riptide, taking away through the dark side. I wanna be your left-handy man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Yeah, I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
We're gonna have James out for another pickup line.
Are you guys ready? Yeah. Boys of the red, fire the taboo. It would be a shame if I couldn't date you.
And next up, we have Edward Ite singing This Is the Moment by Jekyll and Hyde.
This is the moment, this is the day, when I send all my doubts and demons on their way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play, is here and now, today. This is the moment, this is the time, when the momentum and the moment are in rhyme. Give me this moment, this precious chance. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I've done, all of the dreaming, scheming, and screaming become one. This is the day, see it sparkle and shine, when all I've lived for becomes mine. On my own. This is the moment, my final test. Destiny beckoned, I never reckoned second best. I won't look down, I must not fall. This is the moment, the sweetest moment. I sit forever with
Next up again, we have another pickup line from James Simmons.
Do you have a Band-Aid? Because that just fell for you.
All right, next up, we have Alex Cronin, dancing to Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson.
We'll be right back.
now we're going to have James back out.
If you were a potato, you'd be a sweet one.
Next up, we have Asia Mathis singing Gravity by Sarah Bareilles.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here to the moment I'm gone. You hold me. Keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love and not feel your rain. Set me free, leave me be. I don't want to fall another moment into your gravity. I'm fragile. When you thought that I was strong, but you touched me for a little while. Now all my fragile strength is gone. Set me free, leave me be. I don't wanna fall another moment.
Once again, we have James with another pickup line.
If I followed you home like a puppy, would you keep me?
Next up, we have Taylor Kling singing I Wanna Dance With Somebody by Whitney Houston.
Strikes upon the hour, the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase these blues away. I've done a right up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. When the night falls, my loneliness.
Good job, Taylor. Now we're gonna have James out again.
Can somebody please call an ambulance? Because your beauty is killing me.
Next up, we have Sophie Ferruzza and Kylie Ferguson singing and playing ukulele to Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles.
Once again, we have James back with another pickup line.
You know what's on the menu? Me and you.
Next up, we have Alex Lynch singing Now from Dreaming Wide Awake.
okay, I saw your message. That you'd stop by the apartment. No worries, leave your things here for one more day. I don't know why this happened. My life is dark as hell without you. The room feels so much colder since you've been away. Ryan, I don't want this. Why can't we sit and talk this through? I'm losing sleep and I need you to come back home to me now. Since your brother's birthday is Friday, I sent a card for both of us. A week ago, there was an us. How was I to know? Everything is breaking down now since you've been gone. I don't even know the date. I don't know where to start. I'm in agony. There are times I can't breathe. No. So I guess that's it. Sorry for this message. Your bags will all be waiting when you arrive. I hope you're doing well. No.
We're gonna have James come back out for another pickup line.
Your mom must be a chicken, because you like eggs in it.
Now we have Seta Turkoglu, Madison Vaquero, Michaela Fisher, and Teddy Vidal doing bucket drumming.
Next up, we have James back out with another pickup line.
Are you the sun? Because your beauty is killing me.
Next up, we have Cody Carpenter singing Let's Kill Tonight by Panic at the Disco.
If I retreat, what was in symphonies make room when taking over air? You're the galantine, cold and alone, it suits you well. Won't find me perching here again. May your feet serve you well, and the rest be sent to hell, where they always have belonged. Cold hearts to call their song. Fate will play us out with a song of pure romance. Stomp your feet and grab your hands. Let's kill tonight. Kill tonight. Show them all you're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight. Kill tonight. Show them all you're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight. May your feet serve you well, and the rest be sent to hell, where they always have belonged. Cold hearts to call their song. Fate will play us out with a song of pure romance. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Let's kill tonight. Kill tonight. Show them all you're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight. Kill tonight. Show them all you're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight. Kill tonight. Show them all you're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight. Kill tonight. Show them all you're not the ordinary type. Let's kill tonight.
We're gonna have James out one last time for one more pickup line.
On a scale of 1 to 10, you're 9 and I'm the one you need.
As we wait for the final tally, we would like to thank administration for their support and help in allowing us to run this event, Mr. Brandis, Mr. Dowd, and Mr. Angelo. We would also like to thank Mr. Brewster, Mrs. Sullivan, Mrs. DePaula, and Mrs. Fontanelli for all of your help.
Once again, we would like to thank our judges, Mrs. DePaula, Mrs. Barber, Mr. DePaula, Mr. Sotero, and Mrs. DeBartolomis. And many thanks to the production crew, Mr. Merman, and the TV crew for taping the event, our custodial staff who helped set up our event, and all of the members of SGA that helped make this event successful.
We would like to bring our contestants back out on the stage until we get the final results. You all did a great job tonight. In third place, taking home $50, we have Bucket Drumming by Seta Turkoglu, Madison Vaquero, Michaela Fisher, and Teddy Vidal.
And in second place, taking home $100, is Edward Ite.
And in first place, taking home $200, we have Asia Mathis. Thank you all for coming out and supporting these fantastic acts. We hope you had a great night and enjoyed the talent that Lacey has to offer. Drive safe.